He's living now. He writes everything, you know, all the stuff that high schools want to sing and often do. But this one is a lesser known, I think, of his compositions. Not many people do this one. This is called The Seal Lullaby, and it's based on a text by Rudyard Kipling, who was the author of The Jungle Book. And actually, this was intended to be film music. They were going to make a musical out of the story is actually called The Seal Lullaby. Disney and Pixar was going to make it. And so they called him up and said, please write something for this. He was excited. Of course, he did it. He wrote the piece, sent it into them, and then didn't hear anything for, I think, a couple of months, actually. So finally, he called and said, well, so what about my piece? Did you hate it? How come you didn't call me? They're like, oh, we decided to make Kung Fu Panda instead. So the film never got made, but the music remains, and it's very, very beautiful and very expressive, and I think that it's the best example that you'll hear tonight of the musicianship that we're striving for here. The contrast in the dynamics and the sensitivity of the nuance in the phrase, they do it really well. And actually, we had a smaller group of 16 perform this at the solo ensemble contest on March 2nd, and they were the first place winners, and we'll also be singing this in one of the pieces at State in March 26th. So, yay, we win everything. Thank you. people in the class, it gets there. But I can honestly say, and this is very truthful, and I want them to make sure that they know I'm being very earnest here, that I've had a choir at the sites for a long time, but I think of all the years that I've done this, this is the one that I feel like has made the progress I wanted to make when I wanted them to make it. They're crazy to teach, but they sure can.